I've been smoking for years, and I've always known the risks. I've always known the ways it can affect me. But now, I'm not the only one my habit will impact. I'm quitting for my baby, so that my baby will be healthy and go on to live a normal life. Cooma, Goulburn, Yass, and Queanbeyan have the highest rate of women who still smoke whilst pregnant. If I can do it, you can too, because you're not the only one it's affecting.